Computer can be helpful to us in so many different ways. Let me tell you about some of them. I am sure that by this time, you know that we can play video games, watch movies, or listen to music on the computer. Besides these activities, you can also type or store letters and paragraphs in a computer. We can also use computer for sending emails to friends and relatives abroad. We can store names and addresses, telephone numbers in the address book of a computer so that we don't forget them. Do you know, children, that the computer has an inbuilt dictionary in it? It helps us to increase our word power. It also helps us to check our spellings and grammars. You will learn in more details about this later on. We can draw colorful pictures on a computer using Microsoft Paint. And computer also helps us to do very difficult calculations within a few seconds. In school, teacher use a computer to make timetables, prepare report cards, and setting question papers. Student use computer for getting information on different topics. Computers are used in school libraries to keep track and records of books. Computers are used in hotels for making bills. In shopping malls, computers are used for keeping records of stock and sale of different items. In hospitals, you have seen the use of computer. Computers are used in hospitals to diagnose the patient's disease, making bills and keeping records of patients and medicines. Computers are used in railway stations for booking tickets, getting information about arrival and departure of trains. Computers are used in airports for booking tickets, keeping records of flights and maintaining security. Computers also help aeroplanes to take off and land. In banks, computers are used to maintain the accounts and records of transactions done by customers.